Hey guys, it's Lindsay. We're going to be working on Here Comes the Sun, Part 3, which is the chorus and the ending of the song. Let's check it out. All right, guys, so for this part, you're going to put your fingers in the same position that they were for the chorus the first time, but it's going to go into a little bit different part for the ending, okay? So the first part's the same. Here comes the sun, do-da-da-da. Here comes the sun, and I said, it's all right. And this is when it does something different, okay? You're gonna go, ba-na-na-na, it's all right. Then do the little doo-doo-doo pattern again, ba-na-na. This is the very ending. It's gonna go like this. Okay, so that last bit again, you start on B flats up here and you're gonna go. The very ending chord. Okay, so up to tempo, the last chorus with the ending is gonna be this right here. Here comes the sun, do 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 do. Here comes the sun, and I said, it's all right. It's all right. Have the end. Good job, you guys. What's up, guys? Thanks for joining me today. You're doing awesome. Be sure to keep your eye out for our Beatles catalog. We've got lots more Beatles songs coming. And if you have any requests, please email them to request@mahalo.com. And most of all, have fun and keep playing. Good job.